Where in that area?
I live in Carl Place, actually. So typically I bus to Canadian Tire Center. But this morning I just drove to Eagles.
Jody lives up in Carl Place.
She does, yeah. I haven't seen her in a couple times, probably a couple years ago. But I haven't seen her at all lately.
Is she still working?
I think she's still with NSSD.
I know that's where she belongs, but I mean, I phoned her every couple of months just to say hi, see how she's doing.
Yeah.
But I haven't talked to her because she's never in.
No.
So, I don't know if she's on a leave or what, but, anyhow, she talks to me on Facebook, but I never say, hey, are you working? Like, hey, it's personal, right?
That could be because, that's what I was thinking, is weird that I hadn't run into her, here or there. I can't remember if I might have tried reaching out to her too when I was kind of trying to look around find someone else to go, and I don't ever hear back from her.
Well, I know NSSDs, they're getting money, eh?
What, sorry?
They're getting money, apparently.